The topic is matchsticks and flames. Matchsticks and flames. So, who's going first? But don't lose before you come on the mic. Relax your brain. You are becoming a defeated Christian, my child. Lift up your hands, young man. Father, we pray for this gentleman right now. Receive strength and boldness, creativity from on high. Matchsticks and flames, make some noise. So, microphone 7, ladies and gentlemen.
By the way, he did not tell us that we were going to do this. So, if I suck, then he sucked. Yes? It's all his fault. If I lose, then he lost. I'm not a loser in Jesus' name. Okay. By the way, this guy won. So you know it's not going to be fair. He won the other year. It's not gonna be fair. Let's just be fair, guys. It's not about skill here, it's about love. Okay. I think I'm done. Okay. Matchsticks and flames. Alright. Hey girl, I had a Jamaican dream about you. And you were the greenest, the freshest weed I ever seen in my life. And I was dreaming about how hot you might get if I used matchsticks. 'Cause girl, I'm about to blow out your flames with my cool. Thank you.
Let's be serious. How do you go against the drug addict? The guy smoked before he came, so you know that there's no chance. Matchsticks and flames. Yes, I need that support. We loved each other like matchsticks and flames. I would pass it, she would play. I fasted, she prayed each and every other day. I was the donkey, she would neigh. I was like, yay. She was like, nay. I was like, hi. She was like, hey. I was like, hey is for horses and hi is for people. I was like, matchsticks and flames every other day. But am I to blame if I'm not the reason that she stays? I mean, we love the... That's the end of the poem.
Okay. Oh man, this is gonna be wild. Tonight's gonna be wild, man. Can I show you? Like, if you just didn't prepare, it's wild for you, man. But okay, so, are you ready to vote?
Yes.
Awesome. So we'll start with Jesse. Make some noise for Jesse. Make some noise for M7. Thank you guys. Let's applause for this guy. Let's applause for this guy.